And I'm back, y'all. So today is the anniversary of Beyonce's second studio, B-Day, that dropped September 4th, 2006. By the way, happy birthday to Beyonce, though. I just want to say happy birthday to B. So I'm going to go over some of her checklist from her album B-Day. So I'm going to start with this one, Deja Vu, featuring Jay-Z. So let's check this out, y'all. Let's get it.
Bass.
Let's go get him.
Come on. I used to run bass like Juan Pierre. Now I run the bass, hi-hat, and a snare. I used to bag girls like Birkin bags. Now back beat.
Boy, you hurting that.
Brooklyn Bay, where they birthed me at. Now be everywhere the nerve of rap. The audacity to have me with them curtains back. Me and B, she about to sting and stand back.
Baby, seem like everywhere I go, I see you. From your eyes, a smile, it's like I breathe you. Helplessly, I reminisce, don't want to.
By the way, I want to know, how old was Jay-Z and Beyonce when they first met? I always want to know about that, though, because I know Jay-Z is in his 50s, Beyonce, she's in her 40s. So, I mean, Jay-Z probably like his 30s, Beyonce probably like her 20s. I always want to know about that, yeah. But I'm happy they're still together, though. Shout out to Beyonce and Jay, though.
Compare nobody to you.
Unusual, baby girl, you should already know it's H-O. Light up the throw, cause you gon' need help. Try to study my bounce flow, blow. What's the difference? One, you taking vein while the other you sniffing and still dope. Popo, try to convict them, that's a no-go. My dough keep the scales tipping like foes. Like I'm from the H-O-U-S-T-O-N, blow. Win, so Chicago of him, is he the best ever? That's the argument. I don't make the list, don't be mad at me. I just make the hits like a factory. I'm just one to one, nothing after me. No deja vu, just me and my
own. Baby, I can't go anywhere without thinking that you're there. Seems like you're everywhere, it's true. Gotta be having deja vu. But in my mind, I want you here. Get on the next plane, I don't care. Is it because I'm missing you that I'm having deja vu? Boy, I try to catch myself, but I'm out of control. Your sexiness is so appealing, I can't let it go.
Man, that's a good banger, though. Shout out to Beyonce J, though. Cause I know they did another song together. So, I got a lot more from the B-Day album. Stay tuned. Peace.